Swiggity swag. What is in the bag, my guys? Thank you once again for stopping by in the Shadow of War playthrough that we're doing. I believe this will be probably one of the last episodes. Let me just double check here on my missions. Oh, we're getting close. Yep. And the only thing left we have is these, which I'm not going to have you guys do. So, this will probably be the last mission, but let's go ahead and start it up. It's the Siege of Gorgoroth. I think we're pretty good on that. Looks like I'm gonna have to kill him. He's immune. Crap.
I didn't already have enough to do during this siege.
We bleed you.
You're not getting me, homie. Oh, he bled out. Crap. Okay. Please don't be death-defying.
You think you've done any damage? You've done nothing, Turk. Nothing!
There you are, crap. Alright, where is it? Okay, he's done. And you're, that's right, you're immune to execution crap. Well, you're not fireproof though.
Ah!
Come on. Come on, just leave me alone and let me do my thing. Jesus. Oh my gosh, okay. Gotta get to the next one. Stupid. There we go, Terror Assassin's gone.
Will be music to my ears.
Thanks for the extra. Let's recruit you. Oh no, I lost my brunt. Jesus. I'm losing everybody. Let's just kill everybody. He's gone. Okay. Jesus.
Steel burns, and you're going to burn with it.
First we'll split your skull open, then we'll break off your jaw. After that, well, we'll figure something out.
I require aid.
Oh, man.
Well, we're just gonna shame you away then, homie. Wait, did we beat it already? Holy crap. Look at all that gear, homeboys. So is there another one? Skill points, armor, cloak, cloak. Ooh. I got a lot of cloaks.
Talion held back the forces of darkness for decades. But the Dark Lord's ring had a will of its own.
This is over.
Talion finally fell and joined the Nine.
Oh, snap.
In the years that followed, the One Ring was found. The newest of the Nazgul traveled with his brothers to the Shire in pursuit of the new Windbearer.
Snap! Comes full circle!
And then, after decades of war, darkness gave way to light. A new fellowship. And an unlikely hero. Death came. Death to Sauron. Death to his dominion. And death to Tamriel.
That's good, right?
I think. Darkness and found freedom.
Alright guys, well, thank you so much for hanging out with me and chilling while I'm doing this series, while we're playing through. I've had a lot of fun recording this. If you guys don't know, I also have a new series up from The Witcher 3, The Wild Hunt, so you should go over and check that out as well. But until the next episode of the next series, guys, this is FredrickGaming, signing off.